Well, attorneys are starting from scratch again in the Michael Astorga murder trial.
Yeah, Astorga is accused of gunning down Bernalillo County Sheriff's Deputy James McGrane in the East Mountains in 2006 while he was on duty. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee is live in front of District Court this morning in Albuquerque to tell us why the jury pool has not been selected yet for this case. Amber.
Melissa, attorneys are not taking this potential death penalty case lightly. Last week, attorneys on both sides picked a couple jurors who they thought could be part of the panel, and then they both agreed to toss that selection out and start the process all over again, this time widening the jury pool. Here's some video from last week's jury selection. Both sides must now agree on 12 jurors and 4 alternates. Now, they say they're looking for candidates who they feel can be fair and impartial. While attorneys are working hard on this case, Action 7 News caught up with the McGrane family last week during a ceremony to remember the fallen deputy. This is what his mother had to say about her son's death.
One thing my son did was, by losing his life, he has taken a cold-blooded killer off the streets. And I'm very proud of my son. He gave his life for that.
Attorneys hope to begin opening statements once they have their final panel selected. In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News, more in the morning.
Amber.